Because I felt the presence of Posey.
Standing like a statue. Was sad, proud, self-confident.
You know, I think the future of Posey... The future of Posey I'd like to imagine is...
And that... That changed something, I think.
The future of Posey is like the future of... The future of human spirituality.
Will keep on appearing in different forms, but... film from very far away, and then
it
was and then later they played and it all came it was very much this is definitely so I was actually conveyed by the presence about the form of Posey of Posey or maybe the presence of
full of boats.
Great.
Sad
for woman I'd ever
proud.
Seen in the world.
Self-confident.
She had
at the same time.
This beautiful body.
This beautiful dress. Continues to pick up pace.
Sad.
I think it's
proud.
Posey's job in
self-confident
the future to keep
at the same time.
Hearing and in different forms, but
maybe.
Deus Ex Machina. Was standing on a boat like a statue.
It leaves you with a lot of questions.
Great.
Because...
Great. Great.
The most beautiful great. Woman I'd ever seen in the world. And she had seductive, almost like a noir.
And also...
wildflowers. Very sort of like...
I think it's Posey's job in the future. To keep us
great. Great.
We will become Posey. But we will not just become Posey. Standing like a statue.
Great.
Crystal. He was almost watching a film from very far away. And then later they played.
Posey's
and it all came. It was very much.
It will spread.
Of what to do. Put myself out into the world and then just at the same time people would be like running by. And then later they played and it all came, it was very, very surreal.
Like a noir vibe. It's a...
Great.
More present.
Great. Thank you.
Future of Posey is a world where we can all just be fine, just like just okay, like not great, but okay. I'd like to think that. We can be like you know, we know the God Jesus. It's done. It's happened. People couldn't accept that Jesus was black, and that's come and gone. But Posey, you know, it's a new generation, so we don't have to believe that it's all going to be fine, or that it's all going to be great. We can just believe that it's going to be mediocre, and that's all I want. That's, I think, the future of Posey. It's, things are going to be mediocre forever, continually. You know, we'll have babies, and they'll be fine.
Thank you. Thank you. 오얀데? 클럽. 아니야. 무인논, 클럽. 오얀데? 예스. Warum nicht? 아니야.
Yes.
Ja.
Mein Name.
오얀데? 그래. Warum nicht?
Yes.
그래. Nein.
Okay.
오얀데?
Nein.
아. 아니야.
Warum nicht?
아니야. 맞아. 맞아. 아니야. 조심하시고 다음에 또 만나요. 안녕.
Thank you. 음악에 대한 이야기를 하고 있고 저 또한 어쿠스틱한 사운드를 기반으로 이런저런 하고 싶은 이야기를 담아서 하고 있는데요. 짧지만 그 이야기의 흐름 안에서 잘 전달해 보도록 하겠습니다. 처음 들려드린 곡은 Sunrise라는 곡이었고요. 다음 곡은 Monster입니다.
'Cause we're
말놀이로 세상을 살아가는 사람들에 대한 분노로 만든 곡입니다. 가야라는 곡이에요. 와. 공연을 계속 저기 뒤쪽에서 보고 있었는데 정말 아름다웠었어요. 저 또한 이렇게 아름답게 여러분들께 보이기를 바라고 짧지만 저희 멤버 소개는 하고 가야 될 것 같아서요. 드럼의 민상용, 베이스의 박상흥, 기타의 황현우, 바이올린의 주소영, 마지막 곡 하겠습니다. 하일랜더입니다.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.